step back. Thank you. Perfect.
Zendaya, Euphoria.
It means so much to me. I think every single, you know, woman in that category, I obviously admire immensely, and you know, their work and everything they continue to do. And so just to be, I think, mentioned within the category at all was something, and then just to have their support and having them smile and wave at me and stuff like that meant a lot to me. So that support really, you know, really filled my heart, I guess you could say.
Zendaya Marie, congratulations on your Emmy.
Hi, Noon. Noon is literally just sitting here staring at me. Hey! Wait. Hi, Noon. Hello.
I repeat, this is not a drill! This is real!
When you don't have a toaster and the skillet is dirty, you gotta improvise. You gotta do what you gotta do, people. It's working. Are you ready for Lancome's new mascara? Oh, can't show you yet. To make sure we get out there, vote, make our voices be heard. Tomorrow's also National Voter Registration Day. So make sure that you tell your friends and make sure all your friends are registered to vote and make sure they vote with you. We need as many people as we can. All right. See you guys. Give me that green light. You can let your hair hang down. But only if it feels right.
My sweet ones, we're best friends. I love you. I love you so much. Can you do me a favor and just say I love Steve?
Because my son ain't gonna believe it.
Hi.
Say hi, Jordan.
Hi,
yes,
Jordan.
Who it is? Your girl from the show, 13 Reasons.
Oh, I'm not on that show.
You not on that show?
I'm on Euphoria, darling.
Oh, Euphoria. I said the wrong. I'm sorry.
wheels, please.
Both hands are on the wheel, Mom. You would look okay.
I keep your eyes on the road.
Wait, good morning, people. Have a good day. Have a good day, Tony. Tell me
have a good day. You have a good day.
That's right.
You better have a good day.
Moral of the story is, don't overwork yourself. So, I'm gonna go sleep for the rest of my day.